Excuse me, sir. You work here?
No, I just hang around here for fun.
I know the quickest way. Follow me.
Say, is your friend a Negro or a Redskin?
I think a bit of both, for what it's worth.
Cash is cash, though it's all the same to me. I saw you getting skittish there, but don't you worry. We're not getting shot at.
Oh, yeah. I know Charles Smith. If he's got cause to be concerned, it's usually good cause.
You got a shotgun messenger sitting right beside you, all right? Now, suppose you don't know much about robbing caravans.
Not much, I guess. No.
Well, nor do I. But I know a thing or two about protecting them. And if a robber sees some strong men sitting up front, two of them guns behind, then they're gonna wait for the next set of fools to come on through.
Unless they take the guns to mean they're carrying something valuable. Instead of pre-cut timber and some tools.
What? No. Wait. Look, trust me on this. You are overthinking it. You hire a gun, you hire peace of mind and a deterrence. So I'll sit here looking big and scary, and you can concentrate on the horses.
All right. I'll do just that.
Maybe I've done this kind of thing before, and maybe I can handle a weapon. But I'm not so different from you, partner.
I think you might be.
Hey, we're taking the next right up towards Manzanita Post.
So, what were you saying?
People wonder how you can handle it, living by your gun. But it's the same as any other occupation, really. When I get home, I put my gun on the rack and it stays there. I mean it, it really stays there. I don't even think about it. My mind's on my wife and the little ones. I'm chopping wood, mending the roof, putting the kids to bed. But when I'm out here, I'm watching the tree line. I got my gun at the ready. And I'm trying to make my employer as comfortable as possible.
That's, real good of you.
You're in good hands. I know this country well.
Good. Am I finally gonna meet this tool maker?
Now, Niels, he's an acquired taste, but boy, can he work metal. Norwegian, you see? Viking blood. Fellas up there used to worship a god with a hammer. Guess I figures they'd still be making them. I'm not sure how much English he speaks, but Niels knows tools.
This is the spot. Just up ahead.
Okay.
You boys wait here.
After you, Mr. Milton.
Nils.
Nils, it's me.
All right, then. Beecher's Hope. They've been trying to sell that property for some time, haven't they? Took a look at it myself, as it so happens. Seemed like a lot of work. Too much for me. But more power to you. Must have seen something in it I couldn't. World needs men like...
Everyone find some cover!
Keep your head down! Who are these people?
It's the city! Watch it! Look out!
He's you okay? What's up, arrow?
Look there!
I don't like this one bit.
They're coming out of the woods!
We're weathered.
All right. You're alive?
For now.
Mr. Smith! They got me!
Over there, come on!
Help me! Over here!
This way!
Help! Mr. Devin!
You'll bleed, all right!
The one that shot! The lucky one!
We've walked into something! Get the cover!
You mean? They drew us in! We have to get past them!
They climbed up in the trees! Shoot the ones up there first!
I'll take your ears!
They're still up there! High in the tree!
Put him down! Skinners!
You see him? High up in the branches! Okay, let's move! He took him down the hill!
Show yourself, travelers.
These are the ours!
Four! We've come the right way! They're covering the retreat!
You lose your eyes today!
They're like, go!
Oh, I don't like the sound of that!
Come on!
Okay, let's move! He took him down the hill!
We have more arrows for you!
We killed him.
More! We've come the right way! The book!
If you can.
They're coming out of nowhere!
He's coming at you!
They almost had me! Oh, I don't like the sound of that!
Come on!
Let's keep moving! We gotta be gaining on them!
I hope so! They're like, go!
Damn
it! Mr. Wayne, we're right!
back!
Where's Wade?
Let's fix these trees. Mr. Wade!
Mr. Wade!
Can you hear us?
Mr. Wade!
Charles, I found the tools. Now, where's Mr. Shit.
All right. Jesus.
We gotta move fast. Come on.
Let's go. Back to the road.
God damn it! A few minutes ago, he was chewing my ear off.
He knew what he was getting into.
Did he?
Skinner? Everyone knows.
Except me!
Later, John.
Charles, you all right carrying him?
I got it. There's no use in you. Mr. Wayne didn't make it!
Dear Lord, no.
We have to get out of here. You take him in the back wagon. Come on, help me!
All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, my Lord. What'd they do to him?
Nothing nice.
Got it.
Come on, we gotta go.
Shit. Those goddamn animals.
Okay, John, I'm riding with you. Get us back to Beaches.
Those were the Skinner brothers.
I told you I was worried.
Sadie said something too. What kind of land have I bought?
Slow down, John.
It's not the land.
The Skinners move around. They're here for now.
I thought this kind of bloodshed was meant to be over with. What was all the nonsense about civilization?
This kind of bloodshed is different. Folks have been killed, sure. For good reason and bad. But rarely just for the fun of it.
Uncle! Uncle!